हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक टू द क्लास ऑफ स्टैंडर्ड 5। इन द लास्ट लेक्चर वी स्टडीड अप टू दिस टॉपिक रामूज वेजिटेबल फील्ड। नाउ वी विल कंटिन्यू विद द न्यू टॉपिक गेम। हु कलर द सर्कल फर्स्ट। सो चिल्ड्रन, हियर इज गिवन गेम। डू यू लाइक टू प्ले? Who colors the circle first? We will play this game when school will reopen. But till that, you have to prepare this circle and these tokens as given in this. This game is to be played in groups of 4. Each player has to make a circle as shown. Here, this circle is shown. This circle. Like this circle you have to make. Each one has to make 15 tokens on slips of paper, right? 1/2, 1/3, 1/4, 1/6, 1/12, 2/12, 3/12, 4/12. So, in this all, you have to make the tokens and write this number in that tokens. So, you have to make 15 tokens on slips of paper. And then shuffle the tokens and make a pile in the middle of the group. Now you are ready to start the game. The first player takes a token from the pile. As you are playing in card game, color that part of the picture and part the token under the pile. The next player does the same, and so on. The winner is the one who first colored the circle completely. Here are some questions given. Who won the game? What are the winner's tokens? Write the tokens you got and what part of the circle did you color? So here is the answer for your reference. Or you can write the answer of this question like this. Who won the game? So answer is the player who got most of the tokens from 1/12 or 6/12. Then question 2, what are the winner's token? So winner's token are half and 6/12. Then question number 3, write the tokens you got. Assuming that I am the winner, I got the tokens 1/12, 2/12, 3/12, etc. Now fourth, what part of the circle did you color? So I color 1+2+3, 6 segments initially. So here is the card puzzle. Look carefully at the picture and get ready to answer 4 questions. Ready? So solve this card puzzle. If you can't solve, answer of this puzzle is given on page number 8. You can solve from that. Now here topic is guess and check. Now question A, what part of each shape is colored? First guess the answer, then check. So children, first you have to guess the answer and then you have to check. So here first one, here this is given one turtle and here one part is colored. So can you give the answer? Yes, it is 1/8. Now let's check our answer. So this is octagon and octagon has 8 sides. And let's make part of this. So here how many parts are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. And out of 8, how many parts are colored? Only one part is colored. So we have written here 1/8. So our guess is correct. Second one, guess the answer of this question. 1/6. Now let's check our answer. So by checking, this is correct. So our guessing is correct. Now here question number 3. Children, guess here how many parts are colored? 2. But how many total parts may be guess? Here you have to estimate. So maybe 9 parts. So let's write here 2/6. 9, that means 2/9 part. Now let's check. We have drawn 9 part. So our guessing is correct. 2/9, that means 2/9 part. Now children, here in question number 4 also guess how many parts are colored here. 1, 2, 3, and 4, because here there are two parts are joined. So we can write here 4, and how many total parts are there? Can you guess? 15 parts. Okay, 4/15 parts. Now let's check our answer by drawing parts. Now I have drawn here total parts, so let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. So our guessing is correct. 4/15. So children, here we can say 1/8 part is colored, and here in second one 1/6 part is colored, and in third one we can say 2/9 part is colored, and in fourth one 4/15 part is colored. Now here is question B. Do you remember this picture? This picture. Look at the small triangle. This is small triangle. What part of the square is it? How will you find this out? Here, divide the big triangles and other shapes into small triangles. So divide the big triangles and this other shape into small triangles, like the red one. How many small triangles are there all together? So let's solve this answer. For the solution of this question, let's divide the big triangles and other shapes into small triangles. This line, now let's calculate how many triangles are there. So total how many triangles are there? 16. So here total parts are 16, and out of 16 one part is colored, so we can write 1/16 part is colored, this one red color triangle. So 1/16 part is colored. Now here topic is colored parts. Complete these. So here first one, here one circle is divided into two equal parts. Out of these two equal parts, half part is colored blue and half part is colored pink. So let's see this fill in the blanks. This circle is divided into two equal parts. Out of this two equal parts, one part is colored blue. And now next one, second one is, this circle is divided into four equal parts and two parts are blue. So let's see this fill in the blanks. Here the circle is divided into how many parts? 1, 2, 3, 4 equal parts. And out of four equal parts, two parts are colored blue. Now here third one, here you can see this circle divided into 6 equal part, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 equal part. And out of this 6 equal part, how many parts are colored blue? 1, 2, and 3. 3 parts are colored blue. So we can write here the circle is divided into 6 equal parts. Out of 6 equal parts, 3 parts are colored blue. Now fourth one, here this circle is divided into how many parts? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Total 8 parts. So this circle is divided into 8 equal parts, and out of this 8 equal part, 1, 2, 3, 4 parts are colored blue. So we can write here Here the circle is divided into 8 equal parts. Out of 8 equal parts, 4 parts are colored blue. So here we can say that half is equal to 2 upon 4 is equal to 3 upon 6 is equal to 4 upon 8. This all are equal. So we can write like this. So we can say that half is equal to 2 upon 4 is equal to 3 upon 6 is equal to 4 upon 8. This all are equal because half half parts are colored blue and half parts are colored pink. The topic is cutting the halwa. So this is Ramesh and these both are his children. So Ramesh bought a piece of halwa for his children, Ammu and Annu, Ammu and Annu. Now he divided it equally for them. So he divided this halwa into two equal parts. So each will get half part of halwa. Now this piece is too long, we can't eat it, they said. So he divided the pieces into half again. So this two pieces again divided into half. Now how many pieces will Ammu get? Now Ammu will get from this 4 pieces, 2 pieces. Now what part of the halwa is it? Out of 4 part, she will get 2 parts. That means it is 2/4 part. Make it even smaller, Dad, they ask. He cut this 4 pieces into smaller pieces. Children said, okay, thank you, Dad. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now total 8 pieces are there. How many pieces will each get? So how many pieces will each get? His father divided halwa into 8 pieces. So now each will get 4 8 part, that means 4 pieces. Each will get 4 pieces. Now what part of the halwa is each piece now? So we can say 1 8th part of the halwa is each piece now. Here each piece is asked. So we will write 1 8th part. So let's write 1 8th part. Now here if Ramesh had cut the halwa into 6 equal parts, how many pieces would each have got? If Ramesh had cut the halwa into 6 equal part, each would have got 3 6 part. That means 3 pieces. Look at your answers for question 1 to 4 and write. That means this all parts are equal. Half is equal to 2/4, is equal to 3 6, is equal to 4 8, is equal to 5 20, is equal to 6 12. That means these all are equivalent fraction. So children, you can write the solution of this all question from the PDF itself, which I have shared to you today. Thank you.